Now, this is going to be interesting. Mm-hmm. We're actually going to do two versions of the song. We're going to do a video and a live.
Okay.
This is a request from one of our Patreon subscribers.
Oh, wow.
Whose name is Attire. I don't know where that name came from. You're going to have to tell us how you got that name, because that kind of means like clothes.
Hmm.
Or maybe it's Spanish. I have no idea. But anyway, here's your request. Thanks for subscribing to Patreon.
Yeah, thank you.
And
Unleash the Archers.
Yeah, we did one song by these guys so far.
Somebody loved them enough to be like, hey, I want to see them on Patreon.
That's right.
Wow.
That's right.
That's a real thing.
You know, and if you like a band and we're not doing it, then that's one way to do it is bribe us with money.
Yeah.
All right. Let's check it out. Here we go. Tonight We Ride official video.
Whoever decided to put that song with the video look,
yeah,
perfect match.
Yeah, yeah, for sure. And that was really aggressive. I mean, I really like the guitars in that. This band is a very talented lead guitarist. Like two, and I love when two guys play the same solo line at the same time. Super, super powerful.
Did it seem like it was really fast?
Well, yeah, I mean, that's some fast, like, hammer-ons and,
yeah,
pull-offs, I don't remember. Yeah, it's pretty fast.
I mean, I've seen people do that a little bit slower, but it seemed like it matched the drums,
mm-hmm,
at
mm-hmm
the same time, which the drums, you can go fast, but to do that with the guitar, I was like, wow, that's kind of impressive. Yep.
Well, there is actually a brand of just speed metal that we should check out sometime.
All right.
It can get faster.
The concept of the video was just awesome, too.
Yeah.
Like you said, it reminded me the same. I was thinking the same thing you said, Mad Max.
Mad Max.
Yeah.
I would have liked to see the playing the guitar solo on a moving car, though. You know, like up the level of difficulty a little bit.
Yeah.
Like he falls over.
And then, just hearing her sing and sound like she was in two or three different spaces,
mm-hmm,
and it was very impressive. And we're going to do this one live, right?
Yeah, yeah, we'll do it as a separate video, but yeah.
Yeah, I'm excited to compare the two,
yeah,
live as opposed to just a video.
I would just say, like that, she would be an interesting girlfriend because you could, like, go out to dinner and walk on the beach, rip people's hearts out of their chests.
Very, very attractive. Know? And no, very talented.
But very aggressive.
Very aggressive, yeah.
Yeah. Hey, let's go out and eat bats.
Yeah.
Cool.
Yep. All right, well, that was for who was
that? A tire.
A tire.
Or a T-Ray. Okay. I don't know.
Well, thanks for that awesome request.
Yeah, that was cool. We'll check out the live version next.
Let's do it. All right. This is BNS Show. Brian does art, if you haven't heard that before, and I do comedy. You can follow us, Brian, on Instagram, and you can follow myself on all the social media platforms.
Follow himself.
Yep.
Yeah.
Subscribe.
I'm Brian.
I'm Stan.
And we're out.
Peace.
See you next video.
Yeah, that's fast, right, dude.
Yeah.
Oh, it's just me. He made the guitar sound just different.
Oh, yeah. I love that stuff. It's cool to see that come back, because they did a lot of that in the 80s.
Yeah.